It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at any time. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever wanna be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say, you'll find it happens all the time. Love will never do what you want to do. Why can't this crazy love be more? It's not unusual to be mad with anyone. It's not unusual to be sad with anyone. But if I
the signs are all around her hometown, but the good deeds being done in honor of 17-year-old Becca Schofield of Riverview are going global.
It's an incredible thing that she's done.
Becca is battling terminal brain cancer and has only been given 3 months to a year to live. Just before the holidays, she made a simple and incredibly unselfish request that people perform acts of kindness in her honor using hashtag Becca told me to.
People have a natural need to do good, so that's what I'm doing. I'm being the vessel for them to do that good.
Small words as such can mean so much, right?
Turns out those four simple words are bringing together not only her small community, but her country and beyond.
I mean, it's reached, what, worldwide now? Italy, United Kingdom.
Her hashtag has been used across parts of Canada and as far away as Australia. People near and far performing good deeds.
I put together some items and I dropped them off at the Crossroads for Women's Shelter.
It's making everybody's mind go in a direction of helping somebody, and that's what we all need.
Signs are being posted outside local businesses.
It's been pretty incredible. You see all the cars slowing down to have a look at the sign and everyone sharing it on Facebook, the pictures. So it's really nice to see the community come together.
Monique Goff was so inspired, she had decals made up so people can spread the message while en route.
It brings tears to my eyes every day when I read all of the great things that she's inspired people to do.
The good she is spreading is palatable.
You know, I think the initiative that she's put together is a true inspiration to the community, and it's a real show of how we need to work together more often.
That was certainly being felt at this local restaurant, where people gathered on Wednesday to perform an act of kindness in droves. Only this time, it was for Becca. All proceeds were being donated to Becca and her family.
Look at the turnout. There's a ton of community support. What better thing can we do as a business in our community than help others when they need it?
Hashtag Becca told me to. Shelley Steves, Global News, Riverview.
But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever wanna be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say, you'll find it happens all the time. Love will never do what you want to do. Why can't this crazy love be more? It's not unusual to be mad with anyone. It's not unusual to be sad with anyone. But if I ever find that you've changed at any time, it's not unusual.